Never.
That's okay. What? Okay, no. Two. No.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Never met her, never seen her, but I knew that face. I recognized those eyes, and she said your name. She took her shoes off, laid her coat down, right there and then. As I accepted this stranger, she can forget you just once again to help her to get through the places I've been. Then I'll show her the door. Tears in a teacup, trembling hands. She picked herself up, threw her coat on, put on a smile, wrapped her arms around me, stayed there a while. With the door closed behind her, every light dim, she left me. She can't forget you just once again to help her get through the places I've been. Then I'll show her the door.
Show her the door. That door was perfect. It was like, I know it probably distracted you, but it was like the timing of it, like, because she put on her coat and it's like, and she took off. And it was like squeak.
Oh, really? You opened the door?
Yeah. I thought-